In front of me is a very special type of glass, a very thick glass that is lit by tiny LED lighting from the top as well as from the bottom. And in my hand is a liquid fluorescent marker that illuminates when it is lit. According to Prof. Fishkin, whose spec we used to build this light board is a glass chalkboard pumped full of light. It's used for video lectures. You look towards your audience and your writing glows in front of you. As I start writing, the ink is made prominent by the lighting around it. All that looks fancy, but what makes this a really powerful tool is that I, as the instructor, can look at you as the audience as I'm writing on the board. You're able to read what I'm writing because the picture is flipped during post-production. Now, this is what it looks like before flipping, and this is what it looks like after it's flipped. Now, it's a little disappointing, but I'm neither ambidextrous nor left-handed. Concepts or meanings that I arrived at through illustration or drawing can benefit through this. You can draw graphs, work out sums, highlight key elements, or even superimpose images and pinpoint on specific locations, such as the holiday destination that is most popular during summer or the epicenter of an earthquake. Now, some say writing on a light board is just as easy as writing on a whiteboard. This is true, but a light board is a lot more powerful. Users need to get used to this, but once they have the swing of it, they can address global audiences right from the light board.